Are you ready to expand your webinar reach and generate more leads with powerful content? Try our Facebook Live streaming feature today. Here's how. Go to your webinar room and choose the Stream on Facebook or YouTube option from the menu. Click on the Add Live Stream button. In the pop-up, click the Facebook Live button. We will get back to this window in just a few seconds. Now, go to your Facebook homepage and click the Live Video link at the top of your wall. First, choose the Use Stream Key option in the Live Video Setup section. Second, copy the server URL here. Go back to your webinar room and paste it in the Live Stream pop-up. Again, from the Facebook Stream Setup tab, copy this stream key. Then, paste it back here in your webinar room. Right below that, you can choose how your Facebook stream will look. Then click Go Live. In the upper left corner, you will see a confirmation pop-up. Last, you need to get back to the Facebook Stream Setup tab. Click the Go Live button that you will see in the left lower corner. Well done! Now you are ready to start your webinar and stream it live on Facebook. Do you want to make sure that everything is fine with your stream? The good news is, you don't have to leave the webinar room to check that. Just look for a blinking blue dot at the top bar. This will mean that your event is live on Facebook too. If you wish to set up your stream in advance, we have an alternative setup option for you. Go to your ClickMeeting account panel instead of entering your webinar room. Create or edit an event you want to stream on Facebook. Go to the Automation tab and then choose Event Automation Actions. Switch on the Auto Stream My Event on Social Media option. Like before, paste server URL and stream key from your Facebook stream setup. On the right, you can choose how your Facebook stream will look. Note that enabling the Auto Start option in the ClickMeeting panel is your first step. To complete your Auto Stream setup, you need to get back to your Facebook page. Go to your Stream Setup tab and choose the Schedule a Live Video option. Choose the same date and hour as in your ClickMeeting event. Last, confirm by clicking the Schedule Live Video button in the left lower corner. Now, you only have to wait for your webinar to start. Streaming on social media feature is available for automated plans only. Upgrade your account today and engage your audience like never before.